Good morning, everyone. Good morning, Alice. Good morning, Steve George. Good morning, Dave Smith. And good morning, Autumn. It's the 4th of September 2011. It's 10 to 9 in the morning. It's a Sunday. And it's cooler. As you can see, the lawn needs cutting. The strawberries, they're still going. Although you can't see them, there's onions right in the corner. There's the plum tree. Next door neighbour, because I wasn't eating them, is making jam, tarts, whatever. And we do have tomatoes. The peppers are rubbish, mind you, they need weeding. Peppers. And I've started to lift the main crop, and the darker bits are actually the compost from the earlies, which I'm still eating. Summer onions. I'm still working my way through them, and that was lettuce, mint gone to seed, and there, that's where all the onions were. Liz, that's your Brussels sprouts. Just about see in there, a little bit of orange, carrots, and they're carrot fly resistant, and they're not bad. That's supposed to be a sunflower, maybe not. Anyway, the indoor tomatoes have gone, and the only other things I've got indoors are spring onions. I actually need to plant some more. Luckily it's not raining. Well, not raining yet. As you can see, it looks a bit damp, which it is. And a little view all around. There you go.